Marshals, be alert. We got Brad going on the tone, and the rest of you when I call your name. Austin. Wes. Adam. Jason. And Chris. Jason, 3, Wes in 4, Adam 5, and Chris in 6. We are 1 down, 5 to go, 1 down, 5 to go. Fastest lap on the track so far, 16.59. 4/10 of a second separating Brad and Austin right now. Getting a workout over there. Moving out in front, just off the tiki pace. Wow, a second off the tiki pace right now. Austin trying to bump Brad out of that tiki spot. Brad's starting to pull a little bit of a gap on Austin. On a faster tiki pace by just a hair. This should be a good main. All these guys pretty tight. Three to go. Try to keep it clean, guys. Running order, Brad, Austin, Adam, Wes, Chris, Jason. 3.5 second gap between Brad and Austin. Caution after the table, caution after the table, and it's clear. Three thirty down, two thirty to go. Brad still out in front on a fast and tiki pace. Ooh, that little bit of a rough lap there took him off the tiki pace. Might give Austin a chance to catch up a little bit here. See what happens. Running order right now is Brad, Austin, Adam, West, Jason, Chris. Caution after the roller, and it's clear.
Good move. Good catch.
Caution last up.
Wow, that was nice. Looked just like a running back.
1 minute left. And you heard the man, minute to go. Seconds left on the master clock, 45 seconds to go. Running order, Brad, Austin, Adam, Jason, West, Chris. Brad on a slightly faster than TQ pace. 22 on a 609, Austin down by about 9 seconds. Caution after the roller, and it's clear. Seconds left on the master clock. All right, 5 seconds to go. And Austin, you're done. That is master clock. Brad, you're done. Austin and Brad, you are done. Wes, you're done. Adam, you're done. Chris, you're done. One live car yourself. Jason, still live. All right, guys, I almost missed that one. Jason, you are done. That is a wrap.